heard a lot of people say that it's hard to start accepting ourselves, accepting who we are before we can accept others. But teenagers, I feel like, have a really hard time with self-acceptance, with all the pressures and changes going on, homework, relationships, etc. How do we begin to accept ourselves?
So there's a great slide that I wish I could pull up now, but it's kind of a meme. And in the front, it says in big bold letters, how are you? ? And it's kind of asking us the question, you know, what do we usually say when that question is asked to us? Like when we greet each other, it's like, how you doing? Good, 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 good. And in this picture, in faded in the back behind the words, how are you, are all these faded out words in gray that are things like awful, broken, sad, melancholy, word after word after word after word, all these things that are everyday struggles.
Yeah.
And it's kind of starting to make the point that this is what we're all facing, and yet what we actually show the world when asked is we put on our happy face. And so kind of where mindfulness can help with this idea of self-acceptance. It's not like all of a sudden we want to go running around. If someone was to ask, how are we doing? And we're like, I'm awful, I'm terrible. It's this idea that what would it be like to actually check in, kind of dip the thermometer in ourselves for a moment and be like, wow, like I'm feeling really low today, low energy. I'm crazy stressed with homework or whatever. It's like I'm overwhelmed. You know, I'm obsessing about some date or whatever someone's crushing on. You know, like and really to open to that fully. And what mindfulness is asking us to do is this very profound act of any thought we have, any feeling we feel, is actually completely wholesome and okay. Whereas we're used to labeling the difficult stuff as like, I don't want to look at that, get out of here. And it's really asking us to invite that in. It's like, wow, yeah, I'm stressed as heck. Like, can I examine that a little more? And actually, like, this is true to me right now. So like mindfulness as a practice can actually be, we start asking a question to ourselves. How am I feeling now? You know, what would I like to embody more of in this moment if I'm feeling really stressed, or, you know, I'm really angry at my parents or my friend or, you know, whatever. It's like, where am I feeling that? What am I hearing? What would I like to embody right now? So really asking questions, it just really opens these doorways to the natural leadership and courage and insight that we all have, which no person could teach another. Really, it's inside us, and asking questions of, you know, where is peace for me right now? Or where do my thoughts want to go when I'm nervous? Like, what does my mind do when it's nervous? And just be like, wow, it's a whole lot of images streaming at me right now. Just questions, and they all lead to just this greater and greater awareness.